Dear Ms. Landlord, must I pay you by the week so I can climb these motel walls, eat your plastic sandwiches, and bang around the darkness by the payphone, buzzless motel neon, freaking out entirely? A very sad and lonely man is singing to you, Anne, wherever you might be tonight. Whatever is your road. The clock is ticking in the bathroom, and the shade sends crickets into reveries of hush. Shh. Oh. I'm gonna get up from here now and carry my bags out on the platform. I'll go my way alone with you tonight, along an endless moonless rise, through hills that cobras curl up on, and bear the fang and dare to taunt me, make me want to live forever as I do, as all the pale pilgrim travelers do. Sleep is coming. Lights blink red and blue down on the runway's tip. Apartment lights are dimmed. Curtains shut, an angel slashes X upon a door. Sleep is coming. Lights blink red and blue. Cozy little California lights, the distant prairie lights, the glitter lights the cheapo zircon diamond ring reflects, the circus trailer lights beside the creek, the lights of home, the shabby beer bar lights, the harbor lights are going out and darkness settles in around and darkness soothes the head and runs his fingers through his hair and reaches up to click the table lamp off. And Lewis, what is fame? A bright orange dot. A cigarette that flickers, and the glow it makes, the poet makes, inhaling, thinking of a lovely distant tune in a darkened room.